You're funny, Janet. She's like, she's probably like, it's really warm.
I know. Can you move?
She's never done that to me. She probably has done that to me a couple times.
Are you gonna move, baby? She won't fucking move.
Disaster. The business can't get any worse. I just don't want you to get in a situation where you think that you're going to be Blackpool's best chef. Because for as long as you got a hole on your ass, that's never going to happen.
Thank you. Thank you, baby. Really? You.
Dave and Dawn, you're better off with a new chef. But they simply can't afford one right now.
She wants
Ricky the Clown has agreed to try and work some miracles with what we've got. Now, that man's got amazing coordination skills.